you've got a lot of guys here who are very well respected in their areas. So some of the, I guess you could say the leaders, like Michael Feathers, Eric Evans. So yeah, they're pretty, the content's very good.